Tom Pullerstrecker, last updated 1357, October 9, 2017. Domino's customers should be wary of emails asking them to confirm their suburb. Pizza company Domino's says some of its customers' information may have been stolen and has set up an 0800 number for people who have concerns. The stolen information includes customers' email addresses, and Domino's said a number of customers had received spam, but it said customers' passwords and credit card details were safe. It was investigating a potential issue with a former supplier's systems, it said, that may have led to email addresses and details of the stores that customers had ordered from being stolen. But tests showed its own systems were secure and customers' passwords and credit card details had not been compromised, it said. Read more: text spam routed through firm that runs text spam reporting service Vodafone filters as spam its own important information for customers. The admission came after customers reported receiving suspicious emails from a Sarah asking them to confirm the suburb in which they lived. Aucklander Luke Chandler said he recalled ordering pizzas using the name Professor Chandler for laughs from Domino's Mount Maunganui store last year. Sure enough, he received an email addressed to Professor Chandler asking if he was from Mount Maunganui. Dozens of customers have reported similar experiences online. After complaining to Domino's, Chandler was told via Facebook private message that the company valued his privacy and data security. He was told to rest assured our IT and information security teams are now hard at work resolving this issue. The company apologized and said it would work closely with relevant privacy authorities in New Zealand to prevent this from happening again. Concerned customers can call Domino's on 0800-292-0000 for more information. Domino's Pizza Enterprises owns the Domino's franchise in New Zealand, Australia, France, Belgium, Holland and Japan and is valued at more than $4 billion, $4.4 billion on the Australian stock market. Reuters reported in 2014 that hackers had stolen data on more than 600,000 Domino's customers in Belgium and France, and that an anonymous Twitter user had then threatened to publish the data unless they received a cash ransom. Businesses are not obliged to notify the Privacy Commissioner of data breaches, although a law change has been in the wings for several years that would make that mandatory in some circumstances. The law change would bring New Zealand into line with rules that apply in most OECD countries. A spokesman for the Office of the Privacy Commissioner, Sam Grover, said that, to encourage voluntary reporting, it would not usually comment on whether a company had disclosed a data breach. The office publishes advice to consumers who are worried their data may have been compromised. Knowing what information is at risk can help you identify passwords that may need to be reset, it advises. Stuff.